The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Healy. Wijnaldum.
They shielded it well under some pressure there.
Now Healy.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
It's Jackson.
Guiding it through. He's in here.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Lost the ball.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Low, Healy. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Real opening now. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Trying to find an opportunity.
I think that's what the professionals call overplaying. Too many passes, possession squandered.
Healy. Here's Low.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
Adebayor. Here's Toghill. Valdez.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
That's another turnover here.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Healy.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
A chance to whip it in here.
Excellent play.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Bignor gone up here for the award of this corner. They've got a few set-piece routines up the sleeve, this team.
And here comes the corner.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Cut out the pass.
Into the attacking third.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
That's
proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Now they can switch the play here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Gets in the way of it,
the defender. It's clipped in over the top. Not the way to try and get the...
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Saved it, the goalkeeper.
Corner coming up.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Good vision routine for the keeper.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
Only partially away from danger. Crafting the through pass. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Great interception.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Giving the ball away now. Attacking now. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Trying to slip it through. Careless there. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Absolutely nothing between these two very good teams. But because they're so evenly matched, it hasn't quite been the spectacle. And maybe we predicted that.
Well, we were expecting it, but you've got to admire the two defences, Martin. They've been...
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Qureshi.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Healy. A chance to whip it in here.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball. It's a bit lazy in possession.
And that will clear the danger.
Jackson.
Well, look at the room in which to attack. Held it, the goalkeeper.
And that'll be a throw.
tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
He can cross it now.
Great change of direction, brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Break still on. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Now Healy. Yang.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. The build-up is patient. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up.
Now he's switched the point of attack here.
One to chase down. Has gone over the defenders. Neatly intercepted. Real chance.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean.
And a big clearance, out of danger and out of play in the end. Sloppy work, really.
Slipping it through. At long, long last. They were wondering whether they would ever score, but they have finally done it, and that might break the resistance, which has been so strong. It is deserved, there's no question about it. In the end, it was not the prettiest goal ever, but it could be a very important one.
This could be promising.
Could have been a penalty there, but a superb slide tackle got the ball cleanly. Blocked off the pass there.
Jackson. Adebayor. Room for the cross. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Shielded it well, that's good skill.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Opportunity to cross it now. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. An excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Well, they're looking for yet another goal
from the corner. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
Qureshi. Well, good work from the referee. Play on. There's an advantage. And that will be a free kick.
He's not going to go for goal, is he?
Is it?
Time to get the ball in. And the defender able to clear it away. His first touch, and the second one's better than the first, that's for sure.
And Fang. Valdez.
Oh, it's a wonderful reaction from the crowd. They see a chance for a late leveller here.
Deflected out for a throw.
Three minutes. That's all that's left now.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's gone too early, he's offside.
They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. To Adebayor.
Slipped his man easily. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
That is the final whistle.
Winning is such a joy. Of course, the converse of that is the pain of defeat, and they're feeling that pain at the moment.
Well, I don't think they can have any complaints. There weren't many in that team that claimed to have had a decent game.